It's actually surprising.
You ready, Dad?
Yes, I'm ready.
Look, look. This
up.
Is on video.
Let me show you. Sit up. Wake up, sleepyhead.
Look at this.
Are your eyeballs open?
3, 2, 1.
Look. Who's that? Maya. Who was that, right, Morgan? Morgan, Maya. Look at you, girl. Stop being silly.
Can I read
it to her? It says, Morgan Jones donning pink glasses leaned forward to get a better look at the 19 Rocky River seniors walking through the halls of Clear Creek Elementary dressed in caps and gowns on Wednesday morning.
Oh, in the paper? Oh,
Morgan,
man.
Paper. She said, wait, does that mean I'm a celebrity?
Oh, all the kids that are got. Hey, Momo.
Yeah.
Hey, Momo, you got to give me someone else. You can't leave me half cookies and cream, huh, baby?
This is our cup.
In the paper. What they know about you? I got to talk about it working, man.
Yeah. In today's paper, and Papa, oh man, I'm missing it.
In the morning. That's what I'm talking about. See, that's what being known as pays off. You know what I'm talking about? She wanted to see what was going on.
Yeah.
She leaned further than anybody. Everybody else gonna be all cute. Well, who that down there? Who that? Yeah, Mo.
Yeah, oh, that's the man.
What you have to show me,
man?
They always said the original Super Soaker was by a black man.
But
you
gonna focus? Yeah. Oh, that's getting serious. I'm doing worse than I can do. Well, that's high
school robotics team.
Who is it? I think she might be able to understand, man. She has braids in her hair. Same exact
words you hear.
Nobody even
opened
the door.
Can I? Yeah. I need it. I'm not gonna go out there like this.
Well, I guess
you'll
talk to a lady.
Morgan, can I see that hair
about? One on her head?
No. There's a hair bow over here.
Go upstairs where hair bows are. I don't have any down here. I don't know where they are.
The one on her head?
No, she ain't taking the one off her head.
Her arm.
No, I don't think she has one.
She does.
Oh, she's not.
Yeah, damn it. I don't know how to put it in. I don't know what to do.
Come on. You're not going outside to play anyway.
Yes, I am.
When do you think you're going to have time to get the rest of those out? Or are you going to school like that? Let me see. You can say hello to her, but you don't have time to go run outside down the street.
She just said I could go outside.
Okay. As long as you plan on wearing your hair like this tomorrow. Because if you go outside right now at 7 o'clock, you don't have enough time to get everything out.
Then I'll come back in a few minutes.
Okay. If you want to go for a few minutes, that's all the time you have. Excuse me. Get this up, because I told you to get that before you left. Morgan, you want to look at it again?
Here are today's.
She doesn't like it.
One up.
She said, it's not good there. You going outside with your sister? You sure? Because she's not going to stay out long. You want to go down there to see TJ, tell him in the paper, you better go with him now. Or not. Don't bother me.
Now.
The dash cam video leaves so much unanswered. There's all this damage to the car. Who did he hit? It's not very likely that he hit a person.
We haven't found any people with tire tracks on their face. Jupiter. I think that one turned off.
Jenner and Travis Scott have been inseparable since Coachella.
She dated Travis Scott,
yeah. He was getting kind of handsy with her.
When you look at the Kardashian girls, all of them...
Travis Scott getting around. He's dating Rihanna, too.
And that's it. Courtney's never tried it.
I thought she did in high school. Maybe she go to prom with someone? Mm-hmm. A Jackson or something?
You mean like an actual member of the Jackson family?
Yeah.
I thought she's just been a Jackson as in a black guy.
Using a paper. Hmm? Yeah, I'm calling myself. Comment. What gym you at where you just ride past and comment in the parking garage? No. You know, listen to what I'm saying. I said, what gym are you at where you ride past and comment is in the parking garage? That's what I'm asking. Kevin Durant and Kevin Durant, it's just gonna be too much. They ain't gonna be able to. That's just another whole person by himself. Would you take a nap?
No.
Yeah. What did I do?
You don't see me just slide and put my toe.
I just slid my hand on your back. I didn't push you. I'm sorry. Four kids and a husband? That's his new girlfriend?
That's his daughter. Yeah,
they
have two daughters.
That's his daughter. Oh, dang. So the daughter's 18. Well, that was the daughter from the
jail.
She 18. So how old is he now? Like 30?
He was 15 when she was pregnant.
Oh, okay.
A
lot of people
now living would say share. But this still, you know, talk to a young homosexual. Is Judy Garland? They don't know. Are you right? Well, I go, well, what makes a gay icon? It's usually a woman. It's always that. It's never a guy. Because gay men love women.
The John Elton John, I mean.
Johnny Weir, definitely.
I would say Harvey Milk is a gay icon.
Harvey Milk? I was just saying, Harvey? That looks awfully familiar. Like that's some DC's award.
Yeah, that was the show,
huh? Huh?
Like the host, ain't it?
Oh, that was the host? Oh, yeah, it's from Harvey. Yeah, it's from Harvey. We apologize to his lovely girlfriend who is just digesting a large meal. Cristiano Ronaldo and his girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez are over in France, and I honestly think there's rumors going around she's pregnant. Here's Georgina a few months ago. Here she is now. Well, she looks pregnant. Serena's pregnant, I think. Yeah, Serena's pregnant. Yeah, she looks pregnant. Cristiano Ronaldo sold his sperm. How much would it go for a hit? We were going to ask if it was a boy or a girl, but sure, we can do the sperm thing. How's the sperm delivered? Well, no, like a woman uses it to fertilize. The egg, Harvey. The sperm fertilizes the egg. I would say that he could get $150,000 for it, for sure. Cristiano Ronaldo, Tom Brady.
Tom Brady.
Yeah. He's a soccer player. Like a what's the other dude? The one they always like him. He like him. Yeah. That's him right there. Maybe, baby.
Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott have been inseparable since Coachella. She was caught leaving his house yesterday, and he was getting kind of handsy with her. I think the weirder part, though, is that she's carrying a painting that looks like it was done by a seven-year-old.
And she's really into art right now. She's been decorating her glam room.
I was thinking of something. Well, when you look at the Kardashian girls, all of them except one like black eyes, and that's it. So is Courtney the white sheep of the family?